Good morning, children. Hope you all remember me. My name is Madhura, and I'm sure you're all doing all the worksheets which I've been sending and also having lots of fun doing it. So today we'll all be learning about big and small. So here I have a ball, a big ball and a small ball. Big ball, small ball. Big, small. And here I have bats, a big bat, a small bat. Big, small. Big and small. And this is a book. This is a big book and a small book. Big and small. So today also I have some worksheets planned for you. So what we are going to do in the worksheets, I'll tell you now. So this is, here we have to color a big box in yellow and the small box in red. Big box in yellow. The small box in red. Here you have to circle the small stars. So which is a small star here? This and this. So we will circle the small stars. Here you have to circle the color the big tree. So which is a big tree here? This. So we will And here we have to count how many big fishes are there and small fishes. So let's see how many big fishes we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. And let's count how many small fishes are there. Yes, you have to write that number here. So children, I'm sure you will love doing this worksheet also. And I want you to do one more activity at home. That is, you can look around your house and make a note of things which are big and which are small. Things which are big and small.